got a crazy notion of their own. Some like to mix up with the crowd, some like to be alone. It's no one else's business, as far as I can see. But every time that I go out, the people stare at me with my little ukulele in my hand. Of course the people do not understand. Some say, why don't you be a scout, why don't you read a book? But I get lots more pleasure when I'm playing with me, you. Of course I take no notice, you can tell. For mother's sound advice will always stand. She said, my boy, do what I say, and you'll never go astray if you keep your ukulele in your hand. Yes, son, keep your ukulele in your hand. While walking down the prom last night, as peaceful as can be, when some young girl said, what about a stroll down by the sea? She said her name was Jane and that she'd just come for the day. She looked so young and harmless that I couldn't turn away. So with my little ukulele in my hand, I took a stroll with Jane along the sand. We walked along for miles without a single care or frown. But when we reached the sandhill, she said, come on, let's sit down. I felt so shy and bashful sitting there. But the thing she said I didn't understand. She said, your love just turns me dizzy. Come along, big boy, get busy. But I kept my ukulele in my hand. Yes, sir, I kept my ukulele in my hand. Made up my mind that I'd get with some 18 months ago. I also bought a book about the things you want to know. But just about a week ago I got an awful fright. I had to get dressed quickly in the middle of the night. And with my little ukulele in my hand, I ran along the road for Dr. Brand. It didn't take him long to get his little bag of tools. I held his hat and coat and let him have my book of rules. Out of the bedroom door he looked and smiled. Said, come inside and see your wife and child. My heart it jumped with joy. I could see it was a boy, for he had the ukulele in his hand. Oh baby, he had the ukulele in his hand.